Hello everyone, welcome to Spring and Magic. And you might be wondering, why am I here? Because I'm making a new series. But yeah, this series is basically, there's going to be a rule. I cannot leave this village and I have to do whatever I can to protect it. So, that, those are the rules. So first up, let me quickly fix that, because then the owners are gonna be pissed at me. So I'm just gonna quickly fix this. Okay, I don't care. I gotta fix this. Okay, so okay. Oh yeah, let's bring all this stuff. Nay, now it looks like nothing happened. So, what house should I choose? I can choose any house I want. Also, there's another world exactly like this, but it's very snowy, and it's like a roleplay one, but this one isn't. You can just do whatever you want in this one, so, yeah. Okay, even though I'm taking the resources, I'm doing it to protect their village, so they better allow it. Okay, 23 melons. Good, so this all seems pretty big. But I do not want to live here. I want somewhere bigger. This house. Nope, 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 nope. That's good too. Oh my god, the creepers are so annoying. The trees look nice. I want to break. All the trees are very decorative, so how I get like one. Yeah, that house is. I want to live there. That house. I've actually explored this before. And I know that that house is like, it looks really big, but like, it's just full of random stuff. So I do not want to live there. I died. Oh, look at that. just gonna. I am tired of that. That is annoying me fast. Okay, I'm just gonna beat this guy. Okay, whenever I go into those games, I'm turning it to them piece a lot. I'm just doing it, okay? I'm just doing it. Okay. I guess I'll be a fisher. Actually, okay, this will be it. Okay, this will be it. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna start going mining. But first up, let me start selling into my new home. Nice. Very nice. Nice. Connected to fish, bitch, if I can go fishing. I'd say as good as home as any. I like it here. I'm just gonna do one fish. If I had the lure on this, it'd be way easier. Well, I have to stick with what I have. Okay, that's four. I'll do it later. Ooh, lapis! Again. And then it has this bit here. Even though I have so much wood, I'm gonna go into town and get some. Well, not crafting table. So I'm gonna go fishing here. I got food. Hooray, me. Okay, let me go look for a crafting table. Does anyone have a crafting table that you can give to your future hero? Anyone have a crafting table for your future hero? Huh? Anyone? Okay, I'm just looking for a crafting table. Oh. I'm just gonna just gonna, bye. Okay, let me go, let me start settling into my home. I'm gonna fish at some point to get some fish. Like, I'm gonna fish up here. That'll be nice, Okay, I just gotta wait. Okay, so what was I gonna, I was gonna make some stuff. So how about I use 4 of my wood out, I used 14 wood and I got 56. So I can make some sticks and then I'm set. So with that I can make a pickaxe, and I'll just upgrade my tools to wood with stone. I'll upgrade them to stone. How about you get some fresh air, woman? Okay, I've gotten my upgrades, so I need 3, 6, I need 9, so I have 2 extra. Also, I could make a hoe, but meh. So, let me start sorting out my inventory. First, move everything in that, so then I get an axe, and then a shovel. And I should have, yeah. So then, I'll make that. And I'll place that and that right there. And I should be set to go. Okay, got 4 stone tools. So now I'm gonna get some weapons. I'm gonna go down into the mines. Okay. Did I just see iron, or is that just me? Yeah, that was just me. The old mine, huh? Perfect for getting some materials. The emerald. Okay. I'm gonna get some iron, and I'm gonna get some iron stuff. Okay, I'm getting set on coal. I got 4 iron ore. Okay. Okay, I've gotten, so far, I'm getting a decent amount of iron. I've gotten 13 so far. And it's going up. I'm getting a lot of iron. I'm already at 17. Okay. 18, 19, 21. Look at all of that. I need an iron pickaxe. So after I'm going to go, I'm going to smelt my iron. I'm going to make a pickaxe. There's some lapis at least and more iron, so I'm satisfied. If I miss that piece of iron, these pieces of iron, iron's important to make material. Diamonds. I have an idea. What I do is I get rid of three of my iron and then I just, yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of my three of my iron and then I'm just get myself an iron pickaxe. See? I got rid of this. Let me do that. Okay, that's all that let me do, okay? I won't do any more. Oh, from all the iron I've gotten, let me get the diamonds. I'm trying to get as wealthy as possible. Okay. Okay. I shall get these emeralds. Emeralds are mine. My emeralds. Okay. Redstone. I've gotten all of this redstone. Okay. So, there's so much. This should be all of it. That's all the redstones. I've expired all the iron. Threw that for, but there's a bit more right here. Okay. The moon's reflecting just on that. Although it's pretty dark in here in some bits. Look at all these emeralds. I've already got an 8. 8. Already. Okay. Oh. How did I not see that? Okay. I got 55 iron ore. Like, look at all my iron. I'm stacking up on it. So I can make a diamond sword, shovel, or hoe. But I cannot make a axe because I only have 2, not 3. Okay. What you miners doing? The miners got any tricks? Huh? I wanna use a mine card. Good. It's on. There's so much iron, I'm not even getting all of it. I've got over a stack of iron now. I've gotten all of this. So, I'd say I'm doing pretty well. I'm doing pretty well myself. Very nice. Okay. Still, is this like infinite? It's still not, it's not break. Finally it broke. Okay. This mine is very nice. Wait, isn't there 2 mines? Wait, let me quickly check something. Isn't there, I'm pretty sure there are 2 mines. Yes, there was only 1. Well. Oh. Okay. Okay. More diamonds. Yay. So many diamonds. I got 5 now. Add to my collection. Okay. That's like a staircase. Okay, I've got only a bit of gold, only 4 gold. I have gold. Now diamonds is only a side of my half. I'm a warrior. Let me go home and start screwing some stuff away. That was quite an adventure in the mines. Quite an adventure. Well, I think I'm just gonna go here because where else would I go? Wait, so if I have 32, I get 2 furnaces, each of 41 in it. I guess. The problem is I need more coal. I just messed it up. Okay. Just because I need it. A man's gotta do what a man's gotta do, boy. Okay. So 42 in that one, and then 42 in the other one. Well, I hope you guys liked it. See you all later. Bye.